Hi guys, Confetti Betty here, and let's dissect the latest video from Adopt Me. So this is all about step by step how to get your new gorillas in the gorilla fairground. So this is what the gorilla fairground's going to look like, and you run on in and then you will be confronted by this layout. Now let's have a quick look. We can't really see this side so much. Do you see this here? Kind of says what you're going to get. So there's it looks like 5% chance of a legendary there. At the very bottom on the premium box side, if you look here, you can see this is the premium box side where the box looks like a cannon. So it looks like you get a 5% chance for a legendary. And these above it are all the things that you can get out of the boxes. So you can get the albino monkey, the normal monkey. Yeah, look on it here, it's easier. Albino monkey, normal monkey. And then there's things like the stars and the cups. And it looks like some toys. I'm not sure if that car down there is a toy or a vehicle or if it's petware. But there's all these different things that you can get out of it. And it does tell you here, 0% chance of getting a legendary out of the normal box, which is going to cost in-game bucks. But as we saw on the other side, 5% chance to get a legendary from the box that looks like a little cannon. And it does say above it, 90% chance of a gorilla, which is the base gorilla, or a 10% chance of the albino gorilla. So technically for every 10 you open, you should get an albino gorilla, but that is, you know, playing the odds really. It's not guaranteed. And in both boxes, you get two fairground items, which are the items that we can see above there. And you can see how much is the chance of getting like a 45% of a common, 30% of an uncommon. And I assume that's the items again for the legendary monkey, which is the emperor monkey, which we haven't even seen yet. And then the other items are for the other classes of monkey that you can get. So here we have in her hand, she has the little scythe, and that is the one for the karate monkey. So you can get that with three of those. And then we have the little rolling pin, which you can use to get the chef monkey. And again, you need three of those to get the chef monkey. And here you get the star, you need three of those, and that will get you the astronaut monkey. And here we have the gold cup, which will get you the emperor monkey that we were speaking of before. So you need three of each item, and then you take your base gorilla and you take him over to the gorillas that will be around the edge, and they will talk to you like this. And then you will get your gorilla transformed into whichever of the gorillas you want. So this is basically how you do it, and this is how you get your different types of gorillas. So there we go. That is slightly more in-depth and interesting information about how this gorilla fairground is going to work. So guys, there we go. Coming in this week, very exciting. Confetti Betty saying bye-bye.